The Russian Federation, Oleg Tataurov. From St. Petersburg, for the last couple of years, he's been running second in their national championships to Alexei Romanov, who is due next on the ice. The music is very familiar. Georges Bizet wrote that great opera, Carmen.
Skating draw obviously helping this last group of skaters. Here it is. We know it, the triple axel. Perfect.
Dramatic music for a dramatic night. With Tatar Petrenko in real trouble for any chance of any medal. Now Tataurov trying to put himself in the hunt.
Now this is interesting. Watch him step right into a triple loop. Wow, that was great. In this program. No mistakes so far. Another one that could push Boitano and Petrenko further down the list.
And look out at the top. There may be somebody else that wants to share a spot up there with you. Oleg Tataurov, second for the last couple of years in the Russian National Championships, puts himself in the hunt here in the Olympic Games in Hamar, Norway.
Triple axel. Oh, that was well done. Look how straight in the air he was. A great landing on the second jump, the triple toe loop. Now watch, he'll just turn backwards and rotate three times off of a backward outside edge. Again, strong landing.
Required elements, they're good, at least from Romania. 5'7", that's the highest. Canada only gives him a 5'2". That's the lowest.
10.2. The marks for required elements, 5.7.
Now you're for 21-year-old skater from St. Petersburg. 5.5s and 6s. France with a 5.7, that's the highest. Canada, and he is now in third place as Boitano and Petrenko are shoved even further down in the standings and further away from medal possibilities.